Hello, Tarnut lovers. Mr. C's not another tie. Excuse the moving background. I've got a load of videos to need to catch up on. A load of ties. I've got about 15 tie knots that I've recently done, and I need to try and get them done as quickly as possible because I'm leaving my place of work here in Kuwait very shortly in the next couple of days. So I'm trying to get as many as I can done before I leave. Whilst I've got all the apparatus, anyway, I'm waffling as usual. So, welcome, Mr. C here, Waffler. Right, this is the Luke knot, and this is what it looks like. So let's take it apart and let's get started. And with this Luke knot, so this is a tie that's been given to me by one of my work colleagues as a leaving present, and I really, really like this one. It's got matching cufflinks as well. Anyway, I'm waffling. Right, so we're going to start off with the blade on the right-hand side, tail on the left-hand side. Blade down to where you normally end up wearing it, so somewhere down near your belt line. Remember, it will drop slightly when you cinch it up. And we're going to do the power pinch in the middle. We're going to take our tail across the top, round, up, and through. And then that is going to go down across. Remember, right-hand side, left-hand side, sorry, wrong way around. And we're going to come around the back, and we're just going to thread it through that loop. Okay. I'm just going to just tighten it up just a little bit, like so. Right, we're then going to go round the back, and we're going to come back through again, but just slightly higher. It works well with this tie because I've got the two colour bits going across. Back round again and through. And then depending how long your tie is, it depends how many times you can get through this. I can probably just get through a fourth one. And I'm just going to come up and through, and I'm just going to just tuck it onto the side there. Drop my collar. I need to change the shirt on this because this isn't a very good collar. Will stay. Right, there we have. Oops. Like I say, not a particularly good shirt, this one. I should have to go back to my white one. Right, there we go. There is our Luke knot. Thank you, and I shall see you in the next video.